You got some cameras around here?
Yeah, I've got several along the creek here.
Those rock samples show that we could be sitting on something very valuable here. And so security on the ranch is a top priority at this time, especially since we know now that somebody has been watching us.
They could walk right across here and just walk right up on top of the pond over there.
Yeah.
And we'd never even see them.
I got Jamie out here with me today, checking on some of my trail cameras to make sure that we don't have any more unwelcome visitors on the ranch. What the f-? What the hell is going on? Yesterday there was a huge dead cow there. That cow had to weigh 800-900 pounds. It was just there yesterday. What the f- is going on here? That's weird.
God, don't.
Dead and a hammer.
You would have had to have a tractor with a front end loader to get that, and I don't see any indication that there was anything in here of that size. Hey, Dwayne, you copy? That looks burnt.
Go ahead, Charlie.
That definitely looks burnt.
Hey, come over here where I'm at, where that cow was, because the cow is actually gone now, and there's a burnt spot here.
10-4, headed your way.
It's almost in like a circle here.
I mean, it's like it just disappeared right into the sky or something. So if that cow was laying
here,
the grass ought to be laid down.
Right.
But it's not, it's sticking straight up.
It is.
It was right there.
It's gone?
There's nothing to indicate anybody was here.
Wild animal, you know, say a bear, they wouldn't take the whole thing. They don't eat the bones and all that, but they would just drag some of it different places. This whole thing is gone, and I don't know how the hell it happened. You think someone's f***ing with us? How did it just disappear like this?
I don't know, but...
there's no drag marks on the way out of here. Even with a dead truck, they'd have to drag it to the road and pull it and get it out of here.
That's true.
Yeah. We had a game camera set up though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It won't reach this far though. It'll only reach right around the creek, so.
So we didn't have a game camera on this?
No.
Hell, we could have caught it all, whatever it was.
Somebody or something's jacking with us. Hell man, let's go look at this other one, see if it has any of this. Type of stuff
going on. That one's still there. I've got a game cam I could put on it today.
Let's check it out. That's weird. That's just flat ass weird. Right up here.
This one looks completely untouched.
I don't know.
How often you guys see this kind of stuff?
First time we ever seen dead cows.
Charlie, where could we put the game camera at?
I'll need to bring something back over and stake it.
You could just T-post something down right over there, right there by that sage. Hell, that'd work.
Yeah.
There's no marks of how the cow that died at the bottom of this ravine was drug out to the road. Hey, man, you know, you think, well, did somebody come out there and are they jacking with us, or some of these people that's been doing all this silly stuff about putting illegal cameras on us?
Could this just be another way they're messing with us?
You know, I don't know.
But I do know we're making progress. And we can't let whoever's doing this distract us from our objective. Right now, that's figuring out what the metal is.
So the local PD gave me a name of this guy by the name of John Larson. He's been on the force for 40 years with the Sheriff's Department. He's supposedly the man to talk to that knows what's going on around here.
I'll move these for you.
Well, thank you. It's nice to speak with a fellow brother.
It always is.
It always is. Yeah, share stories.
Oh, some of them are tremendous, aren't they?
Yeah.
And some are the weirdest things we've seen.
That's the thing. What I've heard was this area is noted for the most paranormal cases reported in all of USA. You're kind of in a hot spot, aren't you?
Very much so.
Well, just recently, up on Blind Frog Ranch, there was a 900-pound cow laying there. One morning, when we arrived at the ranch, the cow was missing. It was just completely gone. And this is what really got me. The grass was standing up where the cow was laying. That grass would be just flat as flat could be.
Definitely should have been,
well,
yes.
The grass was standing up about 2 or 3 inches.
That's real strange.
Yeah.
But I've sure been involved in some serious crazy things, in my opinion.
Tell me about it.
I got called to a few cattle that had been mutilated, which I use that term extremely loose, because you go up and there's absolutely no tracks around it of any kind, not humans, not animals. The birds didn't peck the eyes out, but the anus is cut out in a perfect circle, and when you split them open, there's nothing inside. There's no blood, there's no guts, it's just that. Personally seeing a UFO, having numerous of them reported, and south of the Skinwalker Ranch, we have the UFO Hill, where we've had a lot of reports of seeing unidentified flying objects.
How many calls do you think you received over the years?
I would say at least 200 to 300 over 40 years.
Holy cow.
You talk to the older generation. I first got here, I had some people that had been here late 1800s. And some of the stories they told me when they were growing up as little kids, mm-hmm. It really made you wonder if they were alone at the time. UFOs, shape changers. It seems like this has always been a hotbed for them.
That's one of my biggest questions right now. Why this area? It's just so localized, you know?
And that's one of the things that nobody can explain.
So what did you start thinking over time?
There is definitely something going on here. I haven't been able to figure it out. You know, it's really concerned me over the years of what kind of activity do we have.
Yeah. Well, John, I have to say, thank you for sharing your stories with me.
And if you find out any more information on those things we've talked about, please call me. I'm really interested to know what the dickens is going on.
He had a lot to say. I wasn't expecting him to come out and talk about, you know, UFOs and stuff like that, but it's definitely something strange going on around here. This is actually kind of scary.